So is anybody really happy today? Okay. I'm about to kill your joy. This space is called Assigned Sad at Birth. Uno, the birth of female sadness. The year is 1945. The place is Cartagena de Indias. The view is my granny Alba Corina de Jesus Juan in full Colombian sad girl in a braid realness, smoking out of a bathroom mirror, about to go all apocalypsis on everybody and throw herself like a pajarito into the insane afternoon heat. Boom! And be caught by God before ruining that muñeca face and join the holy party where she didn't have to fuck any dude or wear a fake mall or clean anybody's underwear. She was done and sad. All she wanted to do was chill in the clouds and listen to her radio novela in peace, no joda. Porque if the Virgin rose to Papi Dios, why couldn't she do the same? What was so special about the Virgen Maria? My grandma too wore skirts. She too was a virgin. She too lived in a dusty ass town overrun by goats and stupid men. And she too will happily get miraculously pregnant by some old dude she didn't know and birth the world's savior to their afterbirths, live forever in bathrooms as an air freshener candle, watching the world evade her existence while the world's most famous sugar daddy serves as her official sponsor. Imagine the life. But why couldn't she be like the Virgin? Oh, the anger. Oh, the sadness. Oh, the impotence she felt. The Virgen Maria had millions of followers and she had none. But then again, the Virgen bled from her eyes. Her face appeared in toasted bread and coffee cups. What could Alba do? This is the end, she thought. Girlfriend holds her naguas and looks down. Dos. And so it happened that at the turn of the century, a white guy by the last name of Lunsford thought himself so smart, thought himself so brave. He bought a pharmacy in California and created a line of Bic's Vapor Rub from which the magical germ spread of Latin American matriarchs was born. Who here recognizes this? Everybody else, your grandmothers hated you. Oh. Sad but true. What Mr. Lunsford didn't know is that a couple of decades later, Alba Corina de Jesus Juan, now my granny matriarca and the head bitch of all things sad, will appropriate Big's Vapor Rub and turn it into Big Vaporu, thus creating the first rub and go antidote to eternally dying.